as she tried to take you. And she told you about Nemesis.
So you've known all along?
From Hades, yes. Along with data on how to circumvent the Zenith's shields. Everything I did to create the Rebel Army was based on that knowledge. To reach this place, this moment.
And you couldn't just tell me?
Come now, Aloy. You're the last person to act sensibly in the face of impossible odds. When I learned of Nemesis from Hades, I saw the pieces on the board and how to play them. And in that same moment, I knew it was a game you would never play. That you would interfere and attempt to save the Tenakht. I was correct, to a point. You ruined my plans, but brought your own to fruition. The end result is the same. We're here. And now it's time for me to leave this doomed planet behind. To seize the Odyssey and the Apollo database and begin a new chapter in my pursuit of knowledge, one with infinite possibilities. You can join me if you so desire. You've more than earned your place. Unlike Tilda, I'm extending a polite invitation.
You're going to just take off and abandon everything? Stay. Help me fight that thing.
Perhaps Tilda didn't adequately define the threat. Nemesis can't be stopped. It destroyed a highly advanced Zenith colony in a matter of hours. What hope does this primitive tribal Earth have? If you brought Gaia, you wouldn't be abandoning life. You'd be saving a seed for a new world. Just as Elizabeth did. It's the choice she made. The sacrifice of all that is for the hope of what might be. If she were here in your place, she would board that shuttle, Aloy.
Found her.
Is she hurt?
Still on her feet.
Thank the Ten.
Goodbye, Silence.
She looks okay.
She looks victorious.
As always.
Aloy. You did it.
Hey, where's he going?
As far away as anyone can go.
Oh. Are you sure?
You're staying.
For a time. You people are going to need all of the help you can get.
Does anyone else need a drink?
Not if it's that ale of yours.
I'd be fine with a nap.
Excellent idea.
I hope it's really over this time.
There's another battle ahead, Elizabeth. Very different than the one you fought. It's not about the distant hope of creating a new world. It's about preserving the one we have. My friends have a new mission. To spread the word and ask for help. They've taken it in stride. I think it's because they've always known what I've only just started to understand. That the people of this world have the strength to fight any battle. The ingenuity to solve any problem. Overcome any obstacle. And the resilience to rise after any setback. As for me, I can't say I'm not afraid. What lies ahead will be harder than anything we've faced before. I know I can put the fear aside. Because for the first time in my life, I feel like I'm not alone.
Am I a raindrop? I'm so hearts are full of flowers. My ears are full of songs. My heart is sad enough. I'd rather just be wrong. I listen when you talk. Your words all make sense. But underneath it all, I hear where we are going with this. I am raindrops in the flood. I am emptiness. I am home. I am lonely in a crowd. But when you hear me, you'll be near me. Stay with me in the flood. Dreams I never left. I had courage like the beast. My eyes, they never fled. My arms would always reach. You harden with your words. Maybe fear is armor too. My voice is not that strong. When hurricanes come running from you, I am raindrops in the flood. I am emptiness. I am whole. I am lonely in a crowd. But when you child inside is jealous of your strength, the way you hold your head when everything's aflame. Your back is straight as you walk away, straighter than an oak in a storm. Only I remain. Should I have been reshaped? That what you want. I am raindrops in the flood. I am emptiness. I am whole. I am lonely in a crowd. But when you hear you're